Techies, welcome back again sa aking YouTube channel. So we have another video today. Yes, alam kong na-miss nyo ang unboxing ko. So guys, we are going to unbox a brand new smartphone and most requested to sa aking comment section. So ayan na guys, ipapakita ko na sa inyo ang ating bagong i-unbox. And this is Vivo Y19. Ayan, so I heard a lot about this. It has 5,000 milliamp hours at napakaganda ng charging experience mo dito. And guys, meron tong malaking internal storage, 128 and 4GB RAM. At note, hindi siya masyadong kamahalan, guys. So, abangan nyo yan. Hope you guys will watch till the end. But before we start, I would like to invite everyone to join my Road to 200K subscriber giveaway to know the mechanics. Guys, is panoorin nyo yung video kung saan ko in-announce to. Nasa link na yan ng description box. And i-follow nyo talaga ang mechanics, guys. So, techies, good luck. That's it without talking too much, techies. Let's start. Techies, andito na nga ang Vivo Y19 and very excited akong inbox to kasi meron tong dalawang kulay na available and hawak ko ang dalawang kulay ngayon, so kailangan nyo silang makita. Meron tong Midnight Black and Spring White, so panoorin nyo yan ang unboxing ko now. Simple lang yung box, Techies, wala masyadong details. And sa likod naman, Techies, nakasulat ang specification ng smartphone. Meron daw tong 5,000 mAh battery, meron tong dual engine fast charging, and meron tong 6.5 inches Full HD. So excited na excited akong alamin more about this smartphone and makita yung white version and black version niya. So here, Techies, as we open the box, meron tayong mini box. Sa mini box, Techies, is nandito yung clear case and manual and quick guide. Set aside muna natin yan. And this is the smartphone, Techies. Ayan. So, set aside natin to. And sa box niya, Techies, nandito yung micro USB cable and wall adapter. So, micro USB pa pala siya, guys. Ayan. So, tingnan natin yung unit, guys. As you can see, ayan. Sobrang ganda ng white nila, guys. Ayan. They call it Spring White. And ayan, napakaganda. Para din siyang baby ng V17. If nakita niyo yung review ko ng V17, guys, magkakasing kulay lang sila. Although, iba yung design nito ni Y19, no? Kasi yung camera niya is nasa gilid. While kay V17, di ba, is nasa gitna. May fingerprint scanner siya. And dito naman sa gilid, Techies, makikita nyo yung power button and volume rockers. And dito sa left side, makikita mo yung SIM card tray. And good thing, Techies, is makakapaglagay ka ng dalawang SIM card at isang memory card, which is good. And sa upper part, Techies, is wala kang makikita, light indicator lang. And sa lower part naman, nandito yung speaker, nandito yung micro USB port, at nandito yung microphone and earphone jack. So, wala na pong iba. Ano, Techies, excited na excited ako ipakita din sa inyo ang Midnight Black nila. So, ayan, Techies, meron silang Midnight Black version. And maganda din siya, Techies, kasi same din sa white nila. Meron din siyang light streak, no? And as you can see, kapag ginagalagala mo yung smartphone, may S light siyang makikita. So, again, nasa inyo na yan kung saan yung prefer nyo. For me, napakaganda ng white talaga nila. And maganda rin naman ng black. Siguro perfect din to sa mga mahihilig din sa black, no? Kasi maganda yung pagka-black nila, Techies. So, yan, Techies, makikita nyo yung front, no? Ayan. Sa front niya, Techies, is, ayun, maganda kasi Full HD Plus na siya, no? And ang icons niya naman is okay naman din. And ayan, as usual, Techies, then dito pa rin sa baba yung notifications. And makikita nyo, guys, ang kanyang mga features, ayan. So, marami siyang features, Techies. As here, makikita nyo, meron siyang dark mode, meron siyang eye protection, which is good para sa kids and even sa'yo kapag nagbabasa ka sa madilim na area. And S capture, as usual, nandyan yung screen recording, long screenshot, rectangular, funny shots. Ultra game mode, meron din siya, Techies. Split screen, meron din, Techies. Screen mirroring, meron din siya. So, madami siyang feature, Techies, na pwede mong ma-enjoy sa kanya. Ito yung isa sa pinaka-bet ko talaga sa Vivo kasi almost complete yung features niya sa mura niyang halaga. So, guys, tingnan natin yung available space, no? Kasi, di ba, may mga pre-installed apps and meron nga tong 128GB internal storage. So, tingnan natin kung ilan na lang yung natitira. Ano yan, Techies, nakikita nyo naman, malaki-laki pa rin yung natitira sa kanya. So now, Techies, excited, excited akong alamin more about this smartphone, ang kanyang performance sa camera, yung kanyang gaming and all. So, Ayan, this one guys is meron tong 6.53 inches screen display. Medyo malaki talaga yung screen display niya, no? And Full HD Plus na. Meron tong 2340 by 1080p screen resolution. And yung thickness niya tech is measured 8.9mm. And meron lang siyang 193 grams. So hindi din siya ganun kabigatan. And ayan, napakaganda naman ng grip niya sa hand. Ayan, makikita niyo naman dyan. And sakto lang talaga yun, no? Maganda talaga kasi malalaki talaga yung screen niya. Manipis na rin yung bezels niya. Meron siyang chin, pero manipis din naman. Another thing na nagustuhan ko sa kanya, Techies, is FunTouch OS 9.2 na siya based on Android 9 version. And yung chipset niya is MediaTek Helio P65. And octa-core processor na din siya. And malaki ang internal niya. So, what I have said a while ago, meron itong 128GB. And meron itong 4GB na RAM. And ayun, yung battery niya, Techies, na-amaze din ako kasi meron itong 5,000 mAh battery capacity. Although, micro USB pa siya, pero fast charging naman siya, Techies. Meron siyang dual engine fast charge, which is 18 watts. Ayan. And so, makikita niyo naman, tinest ko yung charging niya. And ayan, Techies, from 26% na kanyang battery life, chinarge namin siya for 1 hour and naging 84% siya. So, ganun kabilis ang charging niya. Kahit pa malaki yung milliamp hours battery niya. Yun yung gusto ko, Techies. Kasi usually, kapag malaki yung battery, is mahirap talagang mag-charge. As in, matagal. Pero ito, Techies, amazing. Ayan, so nakita niyo naman dyan. Next to it, Techies, is domain naman namin siya para makita natin kung mabilis ba siyang kumuha ng battery life. And dyan, makikita niyo from 100% Techies na kanyang battery life, domain namin siya for 30 minutes using Call of Duty game. And makikita nyo dyan, bumaba lang siya into 93%. So, hindi din siya ganun kabilis talaga kumuha ng battery, which is I like pagdating sa smartphone, Techies. And sa heating naman, from 25 degrees Celsius, Techies, nag-increase lang siya to 33 degrees Celsius. So far, yun na yung maximum experience ko sa kanya. Hindi naman nakakairita yung heating or warm feeling, no? Since we're done testing its battery, and so far, so good naman yung performance niya. And ayan, guys, makikita niyo rin dyan ang AnTuTu benchmark score niya. Now, we're not yet done kasi itetest natin siya sa gaming. And sa gaming naman, Techies, so far, yung performance niya is napaka-okay naman. As you can see there, sa Call of Duty, kaya lang niya yung low. Ayun, yun lang. Low graphic setting kasi mabigat yun eh. And then, very playable na siya, Techies. No lags. And napakaganda ng graphic quality. May enjoy mo talaga yung graphic quality niya, Techies. And yung screen kasi malaki. Asphalt Extreme, kahit mabigat na game yan, is nakaya din naman niya. Ayun, very playable, smooth din, Techies, makikita niyo naman. And ayan, mas may enjoy mo talaga siya kasi nga, big yung screen niya. Ayan. So, ayan na, Techies, nakita niyo na yung performance sa gaming and sa battery. And so far, so good ang smartphone na to. Napag-uusapan naman natin kung maganda din ba siya sa camera. So, Techies, this smartphone nga pala, meron itong 16MP sa front, f2.0 aperture, and sa kanya namang rear cam, as you can see, meron itong triple camera. Yung main shooter ni Techies is 16MP, it's for the wide angle, and 8MP for the ultra wide, 2MP for the macro camera. So, yan, Techies, makikita nyo yung mga sample shots ko. Thank you.
Teki. So, ito yung video ng Vivo Y19. And, ayan, maganda siya, Tekis, kasi malinaw. And, ayun, hindi poor yung quality ng camera niya. And, although meron siyang ring light, pero maganda naman, diba? Hindi siya ganun ka-light talaga. Antay natin na yung off yung ring light, Tekis, para makita nyo kung gano'n ba talaga kaganda yung quality ng camera ng Vivo Y19. So, Tekis, ayan na yung walang ring light. And, okay, malinaw pa rin naman. Maganda pa rin naman yung kuha niya. In fairness naman, sa Vivo Y19. At hindi na nga siya ganun ka-exaggerated, Tekis. So, good job sa front cam.
So, ayan, nakikita niyo yung performance niya sa front and rear. And so far, okay sa akin. So, it's all up to you naman kung ano yung masasabi niyo sa front cam niya. So, that's it, Tekis. Tapos na tayong itest to sa camera. So, itest natin yung fingerprint niya, Tekis, kung mag-work ba na maayos. Ayan, so Tekis, in fairness, responsive yung fingerprint niya. Wala naman ako masabi. For my final verdict, this smartphone is worth it naman. Kasi nandito naman lahat, no? Yung camera niya, yung performance, charging, din sa battery niya ng 5,000 mAh. Malaki yung storage ni Tekis. And yung kanyang gaming performance, Tekis, is satisfied naman ako. So yun, yun naman yung pinaka-concern ko, diba? So nasa Vivo Y19 na yun. And yun lang, I think lang, medyo may isang disadvantage na ako is micro USB pa siya. But anyway, hindi naman siguro yun talaga big deal, no? Kasi important naman dito is fast charging din naman siya. So, okay na rin yan. So, ayun, Tekis, yun lang yung masasabi ko sa kanya. So, ibibigay ko yung link sa mga gustong bumili nito. As in, worth it naman siya para sa akin, guys. So, up to you pa rin kung ano yung bet niyo. Comment niyo below. And that's it. Shoutout sa'yo, Gina Cruz, si Catherine Castillo II, hi, and si Harold Lopez. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching this video. I hope you guys will leave a thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. Comment below if you have. And subscribe to my YouTube channel. Subscribe nyo rin po sana yung Liz Vlog channel ko. Support naman kayo doon. Ayan. So that's it, Tekis. See you again, Tekis, sa my next video. Bye!